The locust is placed head down in the left cylinder. Then the cylinders are attached to the system. One syringe is filled with 2 mL of air and attached to the system. The other one on the right side is filled with 0 mL air. Then we close the system by placing first the inner 2 valves on the system. And after that, we place the outer 2 valves on the system. The reading is started at TS0. Every 10 minutes, the level of ink is measured using the graph paper behind. We do this for 60 minutes. In time, you can see that the ink level changes.